today. You take away the money. You don't want to give the poor man. And they are suffering.